Hey guys, it's Fanny and welcome back to another mukbang. Today we're going to be cooking some kimchi pasta because I haven't cooked that for a while and I'm just really, really craving it. We're also going to be eating some spicy seafood soup with rice, but before you guys continue watching, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe and turn on those post notifications because you know, they'll really, really, really help me out. And also, if any of you guys recognize the character on my t-shirt along with what game they are from, comment down below and let me know. And the first person to get it correct, I will pin your comment because this character from the game, I love. All right, let's get started, guys. To cook kimchi pasta, you need to have a big jar of kimchi. Well, we're not gonna use all of this, but you need to have a lot of kimchi. Let's start boiling the water. Cutting the onions. I'm gonna make them like nice and chunky. So today I actually worked out before I started filming. Usually I always work out after I film, but today I wanted to change it up and honestly it feels so good. I feel like this is something I should be doing more often, just waking up, getting some exercise in and then filming, but I'm like really hungry right now. I'm just gonna use this entire onion because I love onions, they're so good. Add some garlic in there. I hate peeling garlic. It's like one of the most annoying things ever, but garlic tastes really good, so we need to add it. First thing we're gonna do is actually cook all the bacon because I want to extract the fat from the bacon and put that into the sauce. Use scissors to cut it into like small pieces. We're using an angel hair pasta, by the way, if you guys are wondering. Scoop all of the bacon out into a bowl right now. Probably leave like a little bit inside. cut up the kimchi. So crunchy. Okay, now we're gonna add the heavy cream. Some kimchi juice as well. Two secret ingredients, pepper jack cheese, and then a lot of fire noodle sauce. So let's add some cheese in here first. I'm not really sure how many slices I feel like putting in today. Let's do seven slices of cheese. I usually just add like one packet if I feel like it needs more spice. I'll add more. Okay guys, the food is all prepared. Let's go over really quickly what we're eating today before we begin eating. So right here we have is spicy, creamy, cheesy bacon kimchi pasta along with spicy seafood stew and then some rice. Okay, first bite has to be the kimchi pasta. It is so good. Let's try some of the crunchy bacon on top. This one tried escaping. The crunchiness of the bacon adds a really nice texture to the pasta. You guys seriously need to try this recipe. It is so, so, so good. could literally eat this every day. Like, kimchi pasta is one of my favorite pastas on top of Jollibee spaghetti. Both of those, oh, magnificent. Okay, let's try some of the seafood stew. There's a bunch of assorted seafood in here. This one has a mussel. So good. There's onions in here. There's squid. There's also octopus, mussels. I love eating any type of soup with rice. Put some rice in there. It's nice and spicy and has very intense seafood flavors. So if you love seafood like I do, you will definitely enjoy this dish. Thank you. a little bit of rice left, so let's just finish it. Okay guys, that is it for today's mukbang. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you enjoyed this video, make sure to like the video, leave a comment down below, and of course subscribe to my channel. This meal was fantastic. I am so content. I am so happy. I am so full. And I need to take a walk right now, or I'm just gonna end up dozing off. Let's grab Gucci really quickly to say bye-bye. Gucci says thanks for watching. Bye-bye. See you guys next time. Bye.